Is fancy bread worth it?
I mean, just looking at it, it's pretty sexy.
This loaf came from a place called Hustle and Dough in downtown Memphis. It cost about $8, which to me is a really good price for artisan bread. Sourdough breads like this are like one thing I will never make at home. It's just so time consuming, and to like get really good bread, you have to be really, really experienced.
Let's see what's going on in here.
That's looking pretty good. It's a little dense in certain spots, but that's all right. It smells like cinnamon raisin and walnut bread.
Oh,
yes, sir.
Nothing complicated, just a little butter.
They already did the work by baking this for us.
Oh yeah. Look at how beautiful that is. I am not talented enough to do that.
Just look at how pretty that is.
Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy.
A little flaky salt. One of the best things about bread like this is that you can cut it thick and you can have a super nice sear on the outside while the inside stays super moist. It's a 10 out of 10.